And so that's the same, you know, with all of these waves along here, you can see that there's these little pins along here. So the same thing that happened, we drill holes in the top of the crest of these waves where there's the most amount of pressure. So when you drill a hole there, now you've got some discontinuity with regards to movement. And then you fill that pin, so we modulate it, and it actually, the height of the pins has an impact on how much movement there is. So you know, these pins are 30,000 per meter.
Look at multiple bugs.
So all of this is to say that if you take the second pillar, which is what we call the flex model,
multiple is the main thing.
How should the saddle correspond to the guy in the body? We say, well, how? What's the idea? So we took the idea and said, you know,